have not received your bearing from flight 149 from Washington Dulles or flight 1063 from Chicago. Those flights are clear. Please proceed to the American Airlines Bay Service Office directly behind carousel number 1.
That's funny.
Is this the Fort Worth Dallas
flight? Yeah. Just been watching these people trying to open this. Wait for it.
A little wasted gas in the heat of an accident, in particular for me.
There we go. Oval. Oh. It's too funny. This is way too funny. Here we go.
Big crowd coming down this way.
Why did my luggage go on to the next one that they're making for me? I came from Las Vegas and I'm way over here going to San Diego.
You know your next part was in trying to think about
something. Well, I didn't know if I was going to get the baggage.
No, it's on here. Let me see your baggage right here. Let me see your baggage right here. That's the baggage.
I don't need to get it here?
No.
Okay, so now where do I go?
Okay, so you have your boarding pass.
Yes.
There's a girl sitting right there.
Is that A-bus?
I've never written down.
Attention all passengers, attention all passengers. Will a passenger by the name of Tannen Rogers please return to the TSA checkpoint for a lost item? Tannen Rogers, please return to the TSA checkpoint for a lost item.
Go to the next door. Next door. Yep. Hi, Carolyn.
Hi. Can you get out of the way?
You want out of the way? We're going to get green.
Where is that?
Passengers arriving from Dallas, flight 2413, your bags be available for cleaning on carousel number 1. Will the following Dallas passengers please report to the American Airlines Bay Service Office for an important message regarding your luggage?
Thank you.